First of all, people were coming with wounds, injuries, fractures, and things like that. But now we are getting people with sore throat, with gastroenteritis, and chest infections.
Well, at the time being, our worry is the spread of infections, infectious diseases like cholera, measles, and meningitis, also malaria we have to think about.